starting and stopping your chainsaw. With the battery installed, place the palm of your hand on the handle while resting your fingers on the trigger. Use your thumb to press the power button, which will make a chirping noise. To turn off the chainsaw, press the power button until the light turns off. Please note, leaving the chainsaw idle while on will cause the tool to shut off automatically as a safety feature.